All right, so we got two poles out, and we got just a little bit of slack in each line. And because suckers kind of get turned off pretty easy, we're using a barrel swivel. And so then it's harder for them to detect that there's a weight on there. And we're just going to wait for the slack to get taken out of the line and then start tugging on the pole, and then we'll set the hook. There we go, everybody. Took about 5-10 minutes. There he goes. Crystal clear water here.